Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre, Glast. Today we're going to show you our System 2000 epoxy resin that we carry on fibreglast.com. System 2000 is a general purpose room temperature epoxy resin used for making composite parts with reinforcing fabrics such as carbon fiber, fiberglass, or Kevlar. This resin is intended for the creation of high strength parts and molds. It is primarily used for structural applications that are expected to be used in a room temperature environment. If post-cured at an elevated temperature, System 2000 can be used in service temps up to 200 degrees Fahrenheit. Since it's a first quality resin, it will have consistent physical and strength properties from batch to batch. It has excellent handling characteristics for an epoxy resin, and the viscosity will make it easy to pour, measure, and use. The variable cures make System 2000 an excellent choice for anything from small hand layups to vacuum bagging and infusion applications. Variable cure means the resin can be mixed with any of our three curing agents, depending on the amount of working time needed. One of the best advantages of System 2000 versus other room temp epoxy systems on the market is the high properties that are retained even with the long cure time options. The first hardener is number 2020, and it has a 20-minute pot life. The term pot life refers to the working time of the resin, not the cure time. Number 2020 has a 4-to-1 mix ratio by volume. When mixed with 2020, your resin will cure completely at room temperature, and the short pot life is great for repairs, simple fabrications, or parts that require a quick demold time. Parts made with 2020 should only be exposed to lower service temperatures. Our second hardener is number 2060, which has a 60-minute pot life. It has a 3-to-1 mix ratio by volume. 2060 is ideal for standard part fabrication. The 1-hour working time reduces your stress during a frantic layup, helping you create the highest quality part. 1 hour is also enough for most smaller vacuum bagged and resin infused parts. In sufficient mass, 2060 will cure completely at room temperature, but for thin 2 or 3 ply laminates, some heat may be needed for overnight demolding and sanding. Number 2060 only requires moderate heat to gel hard overnight. As little as 90 degrees is typically sufficient. Finally, number 2120 offers you a 120-minute pot life. It has a 3-to-1 mix ratio by volume, extending your working time for large or complex parts and medium to large vacuum bagging or resin infusion applications. Thicker laminates will cure at room temperature, but for most thin laminates, 2120 should be given a cure of 12 to 14 hours at 120 to 130 degrees Fahrenheit to ensure hardness is sufficient for demolding and sandability. The resin and hardener mix easily. They should be mixed thoroughly, and we recommend pouring them into a secondary container to ensure the resin and hardener are equally mixed throughout. System 2000 is made to be used in the production of laminates and molds used in room temperatures. However, with a heated post-cure, the service temperature can be up to 200 degrees. A composite part sitting in the sun on a hot day can reach temperatures of 160 degrees, so service temperature should be a consideration. We recommend post-curing your laminate at a temperature equal to or greater than the maximum service temperature of your part. System 2000 is easy to apply in mold and directly to your reinforcement fabric. It is compatible with all of our reinforcements, offering excellent bonding to carbon fiber. System 2000 is a laminating resin, and we would not recommend using it as a casting resin or adhesive. If cured without a reinforcement, the resin would be significantly weaker. While epoxy resins have excellent bonding strengths, they're not intended to be used as adhesives. We do offer a selection of epoxy adhesives that you can check out on fiberglast.com. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. Take a moment to check out our System 2000 and all of our other epoxy, vinyl ester, and polyester resins on fiberglast.com. And if this video is helpful, please subscribe to our channel and like this video.